bracket is present here, this is 2, minus 2, minus 4, 0, minus 1 and 1, minus 2, 1 and 3. Then column matrix, this 9, 6 and 1. Let me solve this. The solution of this will be that right here. The solution of this, here axis x, y and z. This is minus 1 row power. Now let me multiply first row, first column, second row, first column, third row, first column. One element will be obtained. 2 into 9 is 18, minus 2 into 6 is minus 12, minus 4 into 2 is minus 8. Alright, and 0 into 9 is 0, minus 1 into 6 is minus 6, 1 into 2 is plus 2, okay, and minus 2 into 9 is minus 18, 1 into 6 is plus 6, 3 into 2 is plus 6, what do we get, minus 1.2, first one is minus 20 and plus 18 is minus 2. And this is minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4. Minus 18 plus 12 is minus 6. Very good. If I divide by minus 2, each term will be 1, 2, and 3. Alright. Therefore, x by z. Therefore, this implies that x equal to 1, y equal to 2, and z equal to 3. If this is answer, if this is answer C, this is okay, looking perfectly bad. Why? Because values are coming in integer form. X equal to 1, y equal to 2, z. Maybe in the first equation, you might have written down something or some error is there in the equations given. Now let me take question number 3. What does question number 3 say? Let me solve them. In the same way, matrix method is same. Finding the inverse of the given coefficient of x, y, z, then multiplying by right hand side column matrix, that is giving us value of x, y, z. This is question number 3. Let me take question number 3 here. What is same? First equation is x plus y plus z is equal to 6. And x minus y plus z equal to 2. It is twice x plus y minus z is equal to 1. This is x plus y plus z equal to 6. Yeah, x minus y plus z equal to 2. And 2x plus y minus z equal to 1. Third question. Question number 3 is this. Okay, again, the same equation solution. Let me find out the solution of this. How do we solve? We apply the formula x equal to A inverse into B. Now here, A is this coefficient of x, y, z on the left hand side. First row or first equation is having coefficient 1, 1, 1. All coefficients are 1 over 1. Second case is 1, minus 1, and this is 1. Third case is 2, 1, and minus 1. This is A matrix. This one, we have to find out A inverse by B is, here B is 6, 2, and 1. This column matrix. B and X is X, Y, Z, that we will calculate. But before that, let me take what is determinant value of A. Here, determinant value of A is equal to, this is 1 into, let me write here, 1 into, minus into minus 1 is plus 1, and minus sign, it is 1 here, 1 into 1, it is 0, and minus 1, second case, and this is this value, and this, so this is minus 1, minus 2, okay, then plus 1, this value. And this is 1 plus 2. This is minus 2, 2 into 1 is minus 2, but that will give us, this is 1 into 1 is 1 and plus 2. Okay. This will give, this is 0 first, minus 1 plus, because this is minus 3 in the bracket, minus 3 into minus sign, it is plus 3. It is 3, 1 is 3. 3, 1 plus 2 is 3 in the bracket, and 3 into 1 is 3, which is 6. So let me take here, determinant value of A is 6. That we will find out later. Okay. So this is determinant value of A. Let us find A inverse. For A inverse, adjunct of A is required. For adjunct of A, we have to require coefficient of, for the matrix of cofactors. For adjunct of A, matrix of cofactors is equal to, let us say A11, A12, A13, we always write like this, and we will find out these elements or coefficients or cofactors, elements of cofactors. All these cofactors we will find out of all the elements. This is A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, and A33. So here A11 is equal to what? 0 for 1, coefficient for the cofactor of 1 is, again, this is minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. Plus 1, and this is minus 1. Total 0. A11 is 0. And A12 for 1, it is minus 1, but minus sign is outside the bracket, but it is negative. 1 plus 2 is 3, odd number. Minus 1 is 4, 3 is negative. It is negative. But for 1, this is minus 1 and minus 2. It is plus 3, with minus 3 in the bracket. Minus sign multiplied is plus 3. Then A13 for 1, it is 1 plus 3. For 1 plus 2, it is 3, positive. 1 and minus plus, which is plus 2, plus 3. Then A21 is for this 1. Now this and this root, it is minus, this is minus sign, minus 1. This is minus 1 and minus 1. It is plus 2. Then A22 for this minus 1. This and this. It is minus 1 and minus 2. It is minus 3 here. Then A23 for this 1. This is 1, 1, 1. It is minus sign. 1 minus 2. It is minus 1 inside, but minus sign plus, it is plus 1. Then A31 for 2. 2 cofactor is 1 into 1 and plus 1. It is 1 plus 1, it is 2. Why 1 plus 1? This is 1 into 1, 1. Minus 1 into minus 1 is minus 1. But minus sign in between, we keep the minus sign, it is plus sign. Minus plus, it is 1 plus 1, 2. Then A32. What is A32? A32 means for this 1. This cancel out, this is 1 minus 1, 0. Minus sign, but in the bracket it is 1 minus 1. It is 0. Then for last element, A33 for this minus 1. This cancel out, this is minus 1, minus 1. It will be minus 1, minus 1, that is minus 2. Why? Because this is minus 1 here first. Minus 1 into 1 is minus 1, and 1 is 1, but minus sign in between keeps, so it is minus 2. Therefore, matrix of cofactors is 0, this is 3, again 3, A13 is 3, alright. Then A21 is 2, then it is minus 3, A22. A23 is 1, A31 is 2, then 0, it is minus 2. Okay, so this is the matrix of cofactors. Cofactors matrix is this. Now, transposing this and adjunct is opened. Now, let me find out what is adjoint therefore. Therefore, adjoint of A is equal to 0, 3, 3. Row is a tenth column. Second row is a second column. Third row is third column. This is the adjoint of A. But dividing by 6 will give us A inverse. Therefore, X equal to. Therefore, X or X, Y, and Z. X equal to inverse of this means adjoint of this 1.6. And this is 0, 2, 2, 3, minus 3, 0, 3, 1, minus 6, into matrix of this. Okay, this column matrix is 6, 2, and 1. Okay, now let me multiply this. And multiplication will be simpler one. Okay, multiplication. First row, first column, first element, second row, second row, first column is giving us first element of second row. And third row, first column will give us the first element of third row. It will give us 1.6. Let me write here. 0 into 6 is 0, plus 2 into 2 is 4, plus 2 into 1 is 2, first element. Second row now, 3, 6 is 18, minus 6, 3 to the 6, and 0 into 1 is 0, 3 into 6 is 18, and 1 into 2 is 2, positive 2, and minus 2 is minus 2. It will give us 1.6. 4 plus 2 is 6. 18 minus 6 is 12. 18 into 10 is not 18. 18 minus 6. Finally, we obtain the value as 1. 6 divided by 6 is 1. 12 divided by 6 is 2. 18 divided by 6 is 3. Very good. Therefore, x, y, z. This implies that x equal to 1, y is equal to 2, and z equal to 3. Here the answer. Equating x, y, z equal to 1, 2, 3. This column matrix, we can equate the corresponding values of x, y, z. We have taken x equal to 1, y equal to 2, z equal to 3. Here the answer is here. Question number 3. We have completed. Now let us take question number 4. Question number 4. This is also looking exact question, the right question. No problem, because values answers are coming in rational numbers. Oh sorry, in integers. Integers means answer is looking right. Okay, let's leave it. Okay, now question number 4, let us discuss. Okay, now question number 4, what does it say? It says solve the following simultaneous equations. They are all solved by matrix inversion method of the following system of equations. Inversion means inverse function. Okay. Question number 4 here. Let me write the equations here. It is twice x minus y plus z equal to 6. This is first equation. Second equation is 3x plus 2y minus z equal to 3. And third equation, 7x plus 3y minus 4z equal to 7. This is the equation third one. 7x plus 3y minus 4z equal to 7. The second equation, this is third equation. Okay. Same process. find out the value of bearings here. Okay, so solution. So applying x equal to A inverse into P. Here x is x by z. So this is z here. Column matrix. A inverse, inverse of this matrix. What is inverse? I will write the matrix here. This is 2 minus 1, 1. 2 minus 1 and 1. 3, 2, minus 1. This is 7, 3, minus 4. This is inverse of this matrix. Okay, minus 4. This is equal to, sorry, into B is 6, 3, 7. B is column matrix of the right hand values, right hand side values, 3, 6, 3, and 7. This is what we have to find out. First of all, inverse of any matrix, you have to find out what is determinant of A. So this is A, are taken here. I always take this as A. Okay, so therefore, determinant value of A will be 2 into minus 2, minus 2 into 4, minus 4 into 2 is 8. Minus 8, it is plus 3. 3 minus 3 into minus 1 is minus 3, but plus 3. By minus sign, we in between we keep. So this is minus 8 plus 3. Okay, this is minus minus plus 1 here. Minus sign is minus 1. And minus sign we keep in between. So this is plus 1. Okay, now this and this, which is minus 12. Minus 3, minus 4 into 3 is minus 12. This is plus 7. Of course, minus 7 comes out, but minus and B keep in between B plus 7. Okay, then plus sign 1 into this 1 into. We are opening with respect to the first row. Element of first row we multiply with. Okay, so for this 1, it is 3, 3 and 9. Minus 14. 7 to the 40, it is 9. Okay, let me solve it. It is minus 8 into 3, minus 8 plus 3 is minus 5, 5 is 10, minus 10. It is minus 12 plus 7 is minus 5, minus 5 into 1 is minus 5. Okay, here it is minus sign. 9 minus 14 is minus 5. Yeah, minus 5 and 1 is minus 5, it is minus 20. It is minus 20 for me. No problem. It is minus 20 come. Okay. Minus 20. This value, determinant of A, equal to minus 20. Let me keep it as it is. Now let us solve it for inverse matrix. For inverse of A, or adjunct of A, the matrix of cofactors, the matrix of cofactors of A is equal to, again we write A11, A12, A13, and this is A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Here A11 find out cofactor of 2, again minus 8 and plus 3, it is minus 8 positive values, minus and before the bracket it is plus sign, for example, this one 2, minus 4 to the 8 is minus 8, plus 3, it is minus 5, then A12, it is negative sign before. Now for minus 1, this and this vector is minus 12 and plus 7. It is minus 5 in bracket, minus into minus sign, this is plus 5. And A13 for this 1, cofactor of 1, 3 and 9, minus 14, it is minus 5, minus 14 plus 9 is minus 5. And A21. A21 is for 3. over cos 3. The same is, it is minus into minus 1. It is minus sign into plus 4. And then minus 3. 3 when the 3. Minus 4 into minus 1 is plus 4. So it is minus plus 1, minus 1. Minus 1 here. And A2 2. A2 2 is for 2. For 2, this and it is minus 8. And minus sign 7. It is minus 15. Y for 2, this end is cancelled out. Minus 14 is 8 and minus 7. Okay, minus 15 is no property. Then A to 3. A to 3 for minus 1. Cofactor of minus 1 is this. 3 to 6 is minus 1. 6 and plus 7. 6 plus 7. 3 to 6. And plus 7. Okay. This is equal to 6 plus 7, 13 minus 17. Minus 13 is minus 15. Then A, 3 is 1. It's 3 1 for 7. Cofactor of 7 will be this. This minus multiplied to each other. So it's minus minus plus 1. It is plus 1 minus 2. Which is minus 1. The minus 1 is minus 1 is plus 1, but minus 2, that is minus 1. Now A3, 2, minus sign before the bracket. A3, 2, this one. Cofactor of 3, this and this is minus 2, minus 2, or minus 2. This minus 1 into 2, minus 2, minus 3. It is minus 5 into minus 1 into plus 5. Okay, then A33. A33 for minus 4 A. Cofactor of minus 4 is 2 to the 4 and plus 3. 2 to the 4 plus 3. Positive surface. Why? Because this one, 2 to the 4. Minus in between t, but minus 1 is there. Minus 3 means minus into minus 3 is plus 2. 4 plus 3 7. Here the factors mean values not written right here. So, matrix of cofactors is A11 is minus 5, A12 is 5, and A13 is minus 5. Alright, then it is minus 1 A21, A22 is minus 15. A2, then A23 is minus 13. Okay, A23. Then A31 is minus 1. A32 is 5. A33 is 7 positive. Okay, this is matrix for cofactors, but we have to transpose it to get the adjoint of matrix. Adjoint of matrix will be, let me write here. Adjoint of matrix. Therefore, adjoint A is equal to transpose is minus 5, 5, minus 5. It is minus 1, minus 15, and minus 13. It is minus 1, 5, is 7. Okay, this is adjoint of A. Adjoint of A. Therefore, A inverse divided by minus 20. Alright. It will be, let me write here. A inverse of this is minus 1 upon 20 in bracket the same value minus 5 minus 1 minus 1 5 minus 15 5 minus 5 minus 13 and 7. Okay, into 637. Let us multiply them, these two divided by 20 minus 20. What it comes out to be? First row, first column, first second row, first column, third to first column. It will be minus 1.20. Minus 5 into 6 is minus 30. Minus 1 into 3 is minus 3. Minus 1 into 7 is minus 7. First element obtained. By adding them, we will get it. Okay, this is again term 40 minus 40. And of 3 minus 40. 5 into 6 is 30. Minus 15 into 3 is minus 45. 5 into 7 is plus 30. 5 plus 35. Okay, so 65 minus 45 is 20. Okay, that we discuss. Minus 5 into 6 is minus 30. Minus 30, minus 5 into 6. Minus 13 into 3 is minus 39. And 7 is 49. It will give us minus 1.20. First is minus 40. Second element is 65 minus 45 is 20. Positive value. Yeah, it is positive value. 20. Then minus 30. 49 minus 30. 9. 49 minus 30. 9 minus 39 is difference of 49 and 39 is 10. The positive 10 plus 10 and minus 20 minus 30 plus 10 is minus 20. Okay, finally we have obtained as it is positive, it is minus 1, it is plus 1. Therefore, or this implies that x equals to first value, y is equal to minus 1 and z equal to positive. This is z value, this is y value, x value. So x by z equal to this column matrix, and this is also column matrix. So x equal to 2, y equal to minus 1, z equal to 1. These are the answers. Question number, solution of Sundrin sequences, finding the variable and value of variables. This is a solution here. Okay. Question number 4 we have done. Now let me talk about question number 5. Now question number 5 let us discuss about. Okay. Question number 5 is again solve the following equations. Question number 5 here. This is 2x, so first is 3x plus, fifth question is 3x plus y plus 2z equal to 3. 3x plus y plus 2z equal to 3. Then 2x minus 3y minus z equal to minus 3. This is the first equation. Second equation minus 3. Okay. Third equation is x plus y x plus 2y plus z equal to 4. X plus 2y plus z equal to 4. This is your third equation. Again, solution by the same method. X equal to, since x equal to a inverse into b, here b is 3 minus 3, 4. A inverse, let me find out. A inverse is equal to this value 3, 1, 2, sorry. It is 2 here. 2. Then 2 minus 3 minus 1. It is 1, 2, and 1. Inverse of this. A inverse equal to, this is A value, inverse of that. That is what we keep. So let us find the inverse of this A. Real determinant of this A is equal to 3 into, this is minus 3 trans mass plus 2, 2 and 2, but it is negative sign, so it is plus sign, and in between we keep minus sign. Then minus 1 is minus 1. Okay, this left out is 2 and 2, and this is plus 1. Okay, then plus 2, this is 2 to the 4 plus 3. 2 to the 4 and minus 3, but minus 1 plus, plus 3. Solution final answer is 2. This is minus 1 here, minus 3 plus 2 is minus 1, minus 1 is minus 3. This is 2 plus 1, 3, it is minus 3 again. It is 4 plus 3, 7, 7 to the 14 plus 14. So 14 minus 6 is 8. So determinant value of A is equal to positive 8. 14 minus 6, that means plus 8. Okay, so determinant value is calculated. Now let me take next thing. Okay, for adjunct of A, we have to find out cofactors matrix. So matrix of cofactors. Matrix of cofactors of A is going to, let me take here A11, A12, A13. All these are cofactors, value of cofactors here. A21, A22, A23. This is A31, A33, or A32. This is A33. Cofactors. Here, what is A11? Let me calculate. A11. Okay, A11 again, this cofactor of 3 is minus 3, minus 3 into 1, and this is plus 2, which is minus 1 here. Minus 3 plus 2. Okay, it is minus 1. Then A12 for 1. Cofactor of 1 is 2 plus 3, but negative sign. Minus sign we keep before the bracket, and this is 2 and 2 plus 1, that means minus 3. Then A13 positive value. It is positive here, let me write. Small bracket for 2, 1, 3. So this is 2 to the 4 plus 3, that is 7.